There must be some butterflies. Let's be a butterfly.
Tatty Bumpkin can do it. She goes like this. Move your knees and your arms like a butterfly. That's good. And if you're really a big butterfly, then you hold your toe and stretch out your leg. Can you do that? Yeah. Well done. Can you do the other leg? And then see if you can do both legs.
Yes, you can.
Tatty Bumpkin, you and me, running, jumping, stretching.
Ready? Reach up high, happy, say hello to the sky.
Tatty Bumpkin's world of fun.
Bend down, say hello to the ground. Then Tatty's going to be like a dog, looking all around. Bark at the cat. Hands and knees on the mat. Can you be like a cat now? Meow. Sit back on your mat, be a lion and roar.
I went to the jungle and hissed with the snakes. I swam with the fishes and the rivers and the lakes. I roared with the lion and the lion roared at me. I swung with the monkeys as they hung from a tree. Tatty Bumpkin, she's my friend.
And then we're going to be like a snake. Push back like a swan on the lake. That's it. And then stand up, be like a tree with our arms out wide. And in a storm, moving round to the side. Oh, well done, everyone.